I'm gonna stop here for a second. There's Fairview Gardens, Sevierville. How you spell Sevierville? S-E-V-I-R. S-E-V. Okay, I'm punched in Sevierville.
I did check.
Okay. Well, you want me to go up and then I can...
Yeah, but I gotta watch you too. Don't get hit.
Well, I was gonna say, if you...
I can see down here.
You can see pretty much up this way.
Okay.
You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. That wasn't too hard. That's beautiful, if you ask me. And it's private enough. We don't have to worry about nobody right on top of us. You just gotta remember this stupid turn here. Gotta turn right, then left. Then you can go down and see what your Budweiser thing is tomorrow.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it no more. That's nice.
Good job. Good job, baby. And it's only 16 minutes to Sevierville, and I think it's only like maybe 15 minutes, if that, to Pigeon Forge in Gatlinburg. So about a half an hour. You good on gas right now? Okay, that's about, yeah, but I was thinking about trying to find a hotel room first. Douglas Lake is to the right of us. Be nice to spend our honeymoon there, our anniversary there. Jump in the hot tub. Oh, well, it's a stop there. Get drunk. Free. another one, Exxon. Subway. Fireworks. All right, we have it made in the shade. That way we don't have to carry too much on the bike for too long. But after we're dead again tonight. Sell food there?
Yeah.
Sell gas?
They have a grocery store.
Yeah. Lurk over it. About 7.5 hours already. I wasn't paying as much as I was making up home, but it was kind of like coverall. I could move up the ranks and become a boss again. Then I can start making more money. Possibilities are endless.